It's a feeling like you never felt before. Have you coming back for
All right. Smoked a nice buck. I don't know what it is. For sure, he come in chasing a doe. He was stopped him right over here in between these two trees. Made a good 30-yard shot on him. He run down into the bottom, and I heard him crash down there in the bottom. Gonna give him a few minutes. I'm gonna get down, go try to find him. My arrow is right over there. You can see it glowing on the ground. That luminop. Just got out of the stand. Deer was right over there. Just gonna go over here and check my arrow. Good blood on the arrow. It's coated with blood. I got some right here. It's pouring out now. There ain't no, look it right there on them leaves. What? Yeah, I know. You can set it down on the fire break right here. Right here. Let's see that light.
Have you praying to the Lord that rat, that grunt, that snail, 2011. Went and sat in some oaks this afternoon, and it rained in Akron's pretty heavily. Had some does come in, and then he come in chasing after them about 15 minutes before dark. Stopped him in between two trees, and that rage laid the smack down on him. He only ran about 100 yards down into the bottom and piled up.
There I was, back in the wild again. And I felt right at home, where I belong. I had that feeling coming over me again. Just like it happened so many times before. Yeah.
Right there, laying on the ground. Yeah, baby. Oh my God. He's right in between those two trees, right there laying. Oh my God. Yes.
I just shot a nice buck. I don't know exactly how big he is, but all I could tell was he's a good buck. He's good and wide and heavy. He come in here chasing two does. Stopped right over there on the hill about 150 yards. Shot him and he only ran about 50 yards right up the hill a little ways, and I see him laying right there in the road. Said mag put it to him.
I'm fixing to get down and go see what he looks like.
Right here in this tree. My deer. Right over there across that hill. Let's go get him. Here he is right here. Look at him. Oh yeah. 10 point. Perfect shot. Good 10 point. It's November 13th, day after my birthday. I guess this is my late birthday present.